in our activist tent. It's a big blue and white tent down at Vendors Row. So get down there if you see things so far this weekend, or if you see more things tonight that you'd like to be a part of, maybe pick up some CDs and some merchandise. Get on down there. And I'm not going to bullshit and waste a bunch of time. It's an honor and a privilege to introduce to you right here at Hemp Aid 2000, the David Nelson Band.
Don't wanna be alone. rocky, but it won't be rocky long.
Thanks a lot, everybody. We are really pleased to be here at the Hemp Aid Festival. We feel pretty behind the whole thing. I don't want to get into a political speech, but it boils down to prohibition, right? Purely political reasons, people are in prison. Touch that down. You wanna see a lady eat a whole crocodile, then kick it back and take a little snooze. Well, just keep yourself glued to the evening. Look what they're showing now, it's sure to amuse. Some poor guys do a dino from a gnat's eye view. Hey, I can't get enough of that, can you? It's all I can do to watch the evening news. I would really like to know just what is going on. That is, unless I get a chance to mow the lawn. It's just the same old sales routine. A thinly veiled motormouth explaining what it means. Thank you. There's a special place in hell that's got a cactus bed. Coffee break is over, now get back on your head. It's you can dig up something funny or say goodbye forever to the land of milk and honey. Slinky for hire, juvenile delinquency is catching on fire. What better way to have to pay your dues? Your life story according to the evening news. Well, at 11 we got miles and miles. What a little gossip, we got piles and piles. All the dirt that fits who's doing who. And every last word is unconfirmably true. We got it all here down on the evening news. Oh, it's all I can do to watch the evening news.
All right, thank you. So how y'all doing today? I want to invite all them hippies up there in the woods to come on down here and party with everybody. Speaking of hippies, we got one for you.
Stand up, gotta stand up.
That's Bill Lehman. Slips into something a little more comfortable. Sunsets ablaze and mountain views have made me stop and stare. Not to the days I spent with you was I completely there. I've known sad, lonely days that would not pass, and nights that never end. And nothing good ever stays, you'll be gone too fast. And I'm alone again. It's a different world when you're with me. And the hours we share won't hear I plead. They just fly on by indifferently. Lost the need to roam, and without you I'm doomed to dwell in places never home. You say you can give everything until the day you're free, but I don't ask for everything, just what you got for me. Differently, oh. Sunsets ablaze and mountain views have made me stop and stare. Not till the days I spent with you was I completely there. Sad lonely days that would not pass, but never end. And nothing good stays, you'll be gone too fast, and I'm alone again. It's a different world when you're with me, and the hours we share won't hear our plea. They just fly on by indifferently. ain't standing here for the money, though I wouldn't mind a roll in the dough. And I sure ain't doing it for glory or the quid pro quo. I got no notion about saving the country. I'm leaving that one to the FBI. Just trying to keep my brow open and straight and trying to slide on by. The sheriff's art never finished a story, so the story goes, who really knows? But she was in some whole other category, driving as the need arose. Gotta go, I really got to go, got to break away. What more can I say? I'm long gone sin, gonna take it with me when I go. Never drank from the bottle, and he always used a cup or a mug. And when stirring up the dust, he never swept it under the rug. May the devil let him out on the desert, said if you just throw a nod my way, I gave him $500 and a brand new Chevrolet. Settle for a hot cup of coffee and a cigarette with no regret. There's others holding up in some kind of guarantee, but man, there's never been one yet. Gotta go, I really got to go, got to break away. What more can I say? I'm long gone sin, and I love everybody I know. Thank you. side to every story. At least that's what I've heard, if not a third. In case a certain sense may be mandatory. All right. Thank you.
I got a couple quick announcements. I need Dion Vanderbruggen to go to the front of the store. And I also need Crystal and Kenny Miller to call your house or go to the front of the store. Again, Dion Vanderbruggen, go to the front of the store. Crystal and Kenny Miller, go to the front of the store. Thank you very much. Please tell your parents where you're going next weekend so we don't have to deal with it. Thanks.
Busted.
Nothing, Mom.
I'm picturing how that conversation is going to go.
Was an eight-wheel driver under his command. They made the freight train boogie all the time. He made the freight train boogie as he rode down the line. He made the freight train boogie all the time. He made the freight train boogie as he rode down the line. Started ringing the bell, everybody hung around to tell. Casey Jones was a coming to town on a 6-8 wheeler that went flat on the ground. He made the freight train boogie all the time. He made the freight train boogie as he rolled down the line. He made the freight train boogie all the time. He made the freight train boogie as he rolled down the line. All right. Thank you. He made the freight train boogie all the time. He made the freight train boogie as he rolled down the line. He made the freight train boogie all the time. Thank you, everybody. Someday soon I'll come by, riding from behind the hills. I'm gonna have a big white horse, swear to God I will. I'm gonna have a big black hat, gonna have my bedroll packed. I'm gonna come a-riding up, knocking on your door. I'd like to take you with me. Would you like to come? When I go a-riding off into the setting sun. Oh, to the settings.
Thank you.
Do you have a radio to Tim?
Forget about the PA.
Forget it. This has all the extra thickness.
Can't hear the PA.
What?
Can't hear the PA.
Yes, I can. It's okay.
It's okay.
Yeah, we'd like to make some kind of dedication on this one or something. Day Ramanap, Wolf your day, nip buzzin' I'm aware you day, but wath girsness here. Maki ho de looks him throw de oz and ah. Day Ramanap, day Ramanap, day hurry by road net nama where he late sleep. Day Ramanap, day Ramanap. Don't know when Red's in town, and he's well hidden underground. Everybody's acting lazy, falling out or hanging round. A woman said, hey Pedro, you acting crazy like a clown. Nobody feels like working, Panama Red is back in town. Panama Red, Panama Red, it's still your woman and he'll rob your head. Thanks a lot, everybody.
We want to invite you all, as you're cruising here around the festival grounds, to check out the Freak Boutique, which is our little merchandise trip in that blue and white tent over there.
Every piece of merchandise you'll never need. Wait a minute. Did I say that right?
Wait a minute. Did I say that right?
What a barn burner of a salesman.
But anyway, you can get our T-shirts and CDs and all that other cool stuff. Fridge magnets with which you can amaze your friends. Check it out. We also have a mailing list, and if you let us know where we're at, you can get on the bus with us for some high adventure.
Don't you go looking too hard. You get a little, you never get enough. Don't you go looking too hard.
Once was a young man who had a strange dread.
from the tops of his shoes to the bottom of his head, with his face to the wall. As he got up out of bed, he was drawn to the cold, never knowing where it led. The strangest feeling grew and grew through his mind, it spread. Somehow everybody knew the secrets in his head. With no escape from what he heard, a most uncommon sound. His vision blurred, his breathing stirred, no reason could be found. No reason could be found. Heard the sound even louder than the ocean's mighty roar. So we sent right down the tube to learn, pushing back his wild mustache. As he left no stone unturned, his life before him planned. His mind complained, his body groaned, his faith put to the test. And making no left turn on stone, he got it off his chest.
But the story doesn't end here, if it ever does at all. It's just a letter to the sender, handwriting on the wall. Take a ride by the hillside, take a wander by the shore. Hear the sound even louder than the ocean's mighty roar. Hear the sound even louder than the ocean roar. Hear the sound even louder than the ocean roar. Hear the sound even louder than the ocean roar. Hear the sound even louder.
Thank you.
Papa John said, son, the longest way around is the fastest way to get back home. And that what you hold in your heart is all that you can call your own.
Call your own. Oh, call it mine. Call it such a good idea at the time.
Of a limousine, and we was getting out of jail for free. Lost all track of time in the best condition, and the rest is history.
Far as any naked I could see, call your home or call it mine. Call it such a good idea at the
tale.
Be sure to bop a bee, bop a bee, bop a lula while the money rolls in by the bell. All the money rolls on in by the bell. Call it yours, call it mine, call it something on the vine. Call it such a good idea at the
Thank you.
lottery and you live to tell the tale. Be sure to bop a bee, bop a bee, bop a lula, bop a bottles in by the bill. All the money rolls on in by the bill. Call it yours, call it mine, call it something on the vine. Call it such a good idea at the time.
Thank you, everybody. We want to say it's been a pleasure to play for you today. Thank you.
knowledge of evil, but the smoke really drove me away.
Hey,
I'd go crazy if I wasn't so lazy. What more can I say? The white-faced Lydian judge, hey, won't you give your little 1, 2, 3? He's down on the corner saying, little Jack Horner, but you gotta let the gravy be. Better than a kick in the head. If you tell me what you mean, I'll tell you what you said. I said you poor jelly, you come back with 10. Who exactly do you think I am? Thank you.